class, they did what all the armies dreamed of doing. They began to go home. That was the beginning of the revolution.